elephant is busy. That's a very nice poem written by Ken Nesbitt. Okay, the poet's name is Ken Nesbitt. My elephant is missing. I cannot find my elephant. He must have run away. Elephant running away. He isn't on the sofa where he promised he would stay. Elephant on the sofa. Are you thinking what I am thinking? I have looked around the living room, the kitchen, and the hall. My elephant is missing. And I'm not sure who to call. Whom should I call if my elephant is missing? I need to go to a bloodhound. Should I go to a dog who can just smell it and find it out? Who can track him by his scent? Or hire a house detective? Should I call a house detective to discover where he went? When did that elephant go? He isn't in the basement. Basement is the place where you set things up. We did that in the stories room. Okay. Or the attic top and the yard butcher. Okay. Your thing to find an elephant would not be quite sad. I mean, that's what we think. Since elephant is big, you can see it everywhere. Right? By every day on the you can see it fast. When normal chariya sanjan nokna wala nokna key yoke nashta pata nokna wala nokna. Can I sense it is big? Perhaps I make some posters. Or I offer a reward. I make it more by 50 cents. Is all can I say? What should I do now? So I put posters. Nattu parayam 50 mel tirichu deyu. Nante etre award thiru. 50 cents a ton. Okay. But 50 cents maatre nattu. So I can give only that. Okay. If you should see my elephant, he answers to Jerome. So he is telling us, if you find my elephant, just call him Jerome. Appade adine ariyum maane enne ente peru vichalle ariyum. Please tell him that I miss him and I wish he'd come back home. He knows the way. It's up the street and down our garden path. And the next time I won't want him when it's time to take his bath. அதான் மரியாதைக்கு கொஞ்சம்னு பரவாயில்லோ சீத்த வரலே டைம் டு பாத்தின் சமயத்து எந்தோ சீத்த வரல அதுகொண்டு போயதாண்டு அவன் பரையா அப்ப இனி ஞாபகம் சீத்த பரவாயில்லன்னு பரையா. சோ டிட் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டூட் த பாயிண்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த பாயிண்ட் சில்ட்ரன் இட்ஸ் எ நைஸ் பாயிண்ட் அபவுட் அ பாய் ஹூ ஹேட் அ பெட் அஸ் அன் எலிஃபென்ட் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் நாட் தேர் ஹீ இஸ் நவ் மிஸ்ஸிங் ஹீ ஹஸ் கோன் சம்வேர் And it happens the boy was warning him, maybe they had a quarrel because the elephant did not want to wash himself, or maybe the elephant was making the place dirty. And this boy was warning him, maybe the elephant left because of that. And what is this boy doing? It was only then he understood finding an elephant was difficult because even though it's big, he did not know where to look. He first thought of bringing a dog, a bloodhound, so that he can sniff and find out. Then he thought of bringing a house detective. Finally, he thought he would put a poster, but he has only 50 pounds are there. Okay, and he is now telling us to look for his elephant. Let us try our luck, okay, and give it back to him. Okay, thank you, children. That's all.